not imaginary, and he's really cute. Darryl is a boy, and he lives in my closet, and I burned him there with cookies and some JC fruit. One time I tried to kiss him. I said one kiss, and you can go. But Darryl, I know I miss him. I gave a peck, I said, I know I swore, but you can't go, I slammed the door shut. Darryl is a boy that I locked in my closet. It's because you tried escaping, that I won't allow. Darryl is a boy I locked up in my closet, for she was my next door neighbor, he's my husband now. One time he tried to trick me. He said I really have to pee. Oh, Darryl, you cannot fool me. I know because I did not feed you water. Shh, I'll be nice, Harry Potter. Mr. and Mrs. Dursley. Darryl is a boy and he pooped in my closet. It is not imaginary and it smells real bad. Darryl is a boy who may poop in my closet. It fell in my princess slippers and it makes me mad. One time he tried to trick me. He asked me, would you like a kiss? Oh, Darryl, I said, come quickly. I opened up the door and shut my eyes and waited there for his surprise. Ah! Darryl is a jerk who locked me in my closet, and I'm getting kind of hungry and I want to shout. Darryl is a jerk who locked me in my closet, and so now I know he loves me, and I'll hold him and I'll kiss him and I'll hug him and I'll snug him. And